when you use jiu-jitsu in a wrestling match.
Cutting off both of his arteries. He gets the tap right there.
No one wants to tap out in a wrestling match, but it's pretty obvious this guy's using jiu-jitsu.